I tell you we did not model this totem pole?
And even if we wanted to, we couldn't get all the intricate details right.
We actually took the totem pole from right here and brought it into Unreal Engine 5 using photogrammetry.
And tomorrow, you're gonna find out exactly how we did it. So see you tomorrow.
Ciao.